Hi, this is Lisa Bosvio, women's 40 to 44.
Right hand touch, but not your left. Yeah, so I would have no-rep that one.
20-inch box.
All right, y'all. 9 feet. So, let's talk about what we're doing today. 22.1. Open, 15-minute AMRAP. So, 3 wall walks, 12 alternating dumbbell snatches, and 15 box jump overs. So we've kind of been talking about it before. Those wall walks, really important if you are doing the open. So we'll get into this, you know, we're gonna pair up. We'll judge each other, we'll do 2 heats so that everyone, as they're doing it, will have someone to count their reps, but also watch out for the rep quality. So the wall walks, we're starting out with hands on the tape. And then from here, we are gonna pike the feet up. Hands cannot move from the tape until the feet start to walk up the wall. And then keeping the arms locked out, walking hands all the way to the tape that's closest to the wall. And then walking back out. And then feet can come down once hands come loose that front tape again. If you're doing an open, I suggest taking a look at the out over here to make sure that everything is right. And then from there, those dumbbell snatches, starting with back nice and flat. Each rep, both heads of the dumbbell need to touch the ground. So from here, we're driving through the heels, locking the arms out, hips extended all the way at the top. And then from there, alternating, we can switch once we've come below the face, or you can wait to switch at the ground, up to you. But same thing, driving through the heels, punching up on that dumbbell. 12 of those, 15-35 are the RX weights. And then finally, those box jump over. So the most important thing here is that you have to step down from the box. Normally, you can do whatever you want, but the standard for this one, both feet leave the ground at the same time. You don't need to stay all the way up, right?
You do not. No.
Yeah. You don't have to open the hips at the top, but you do have to step down. So, like that, you cannot jump down like that.
Or you could jump.
Yeah, or you can clear the whole box. Okay. Yeah. Because that's definitely right. Safer. Line closest. And then 9 feet, the box has to be 9 feet. So it's in the green team as well.
bike or whatever else you're on, grab a light band. There are some over there behind the wall balls. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
I didn't take the joke.
All right, so with these bands, we're going to do some scap push-ups. So we're going to bring that band around the back, and then as we come down to the floor,
in that
high leg, and then from there, just like you only do this back push-up, so now just
I do that a lot.
So grabbing up through the shoulders, relaxing, letting them squeeze together. Let's go for about 10 of those. Five each arm, From there, 5 shrugs. So almost like that high pull as if we were snatching with the barbell. So bringing those elbows up to the ear. And then finally, 5 dumbbell snatches each arm, driving, punching up at the top of each rep. Make sure that weight feels good. And then from there, we are gonna partner up so that we can get into the heats. Make sure you have a box. Practice those step-ups. Box jump overs. Start with some step-ups and then practice those jump overs. Remember stepping down or, you know, clearing the box.
Are you gonna do that?
I gotta hit this and it has a 10 second countdown. No, it has 10.
You don't have to get on the ground. Can you do it?
No, you have, you're, yeah, they don't care. You're supposed to start where Leisha is.
Okay, sorry. That's all right.
All right.
Thank you.
tape stopped at 10 minutes.
No, it didn't.
Are you sure?
It's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
I'm 90% positive it did.
Okay. How many rounds?
You got 7 plus